God of Shruach is leading me to sing like this. He's going to teach you through me, inspiring this song. Matit Yahoo 6, read 19.
Don't lay up treasures for yourselves on the earth, where moth and rust consume and where thieves break through and steal. Explain it to them. That's a word for us to obey. Don't lay up treasures for yourselves on earth. You laid up for yourselves on Eric's, he said, for yourselves. He's speaking to them, speaking to me, speaking to everybody, even the man that is wealthy. He's telling you now, where moth and rust consume, that's true, moth and rust consume the treasures, and where thieves don't break through and steal. You know that the thief will break into the house and the thief steals. The thief comes to steal. That is the purpose in 20. But lay up for yourselves, here he's telling us, treasures in heaven. But lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven. Remember the rich man, he said, sell what you have and give to the poor. He's telling him, sell your possessions and give to the poor. Give to the poor. You laid up on earth. Why you laid up for yourself? Sell what you have and give to the poor. Sell what you have and give to the poor. That's what Adonai said. Let's go further in the sayings. Where neither moth nor rust consume. No moth nor rust consume it there. And where thieves don't break through and steal. No thieves there. Oh yes, no liars there. Oh, unless you be born again and repent. Hallelujah. Yeah, it's not finished as yet. 21. For where your treasure is, your heart will be there also. If my treasure is in the earth, on the earth, my heart will be here also. I understand, Ibina, what Amashiach was teaching. If I lay up treasures in heaven and we give to the poor, sell what we have and give to the poor, our heart is in heaven. Hear what Mashiach Rabbi said. Let's read some more. Let's hear some more. 22. He tells us the lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore your eye is sound, your whole body will be full of light. He's telling us, you know, you need a lamp to see. The lamp of the body is the eye.